What up, though?
Yo, guys, so this right here is part 7 where I'm getting a penny and I'm trading it all the way up to a PS5. Now, in the last video, we opened up a 25th anniversary Pokemon Ultra Premium box and we made profit from opening up this box. Now, the value of all the cards are going for around $418. Now, we also traded up to $210 just in cash, and the total we're starting off with today is $628. Well, I mean, first, we still have to sell the cards. Who knows if we'll actually get that much for the cards, but I do have big news. Two new things. First up, the iPhone 13. From the last series finally ended up coming in. This thing took forever to ship for whatever the reason. This is now in the trade up challenge, not for this series, but she's just gonna be in the background over here. Also, we sold the drawing on eBay, okay? The drawing that was at one point going for 15K, we sold it for $100. It ended up selling a few days ago. I shipped it out already. We got the money. So adding the $100 on our value for what we have right now, we are at $728, which is the price of a PS5 if we can sell the cards for that much. Fingers crossed we can. So the first stop I'm going today is Garden City Pawn, so I will meet you guys there. Well, hello there. Have you been wondering at any point in this video how I've been looking just so incredibly fresh? Well, that's all thanks to today's sponsor, New Balance. New Balance be packing some heat recently. I mean, just look at this guy's fit right here. That hoodie, that's the new Essentials embroidered logo hoodie. Who doesn't want a piece of that cake? And don't even get me started with the cake. You see them sweatpants right there? Fire. Let me just say, I'm feeling as loose can be in these things. You cannot go wrong with the gray. You put these on, lady's gonna start screaming, "Gray, won't you come my way?" Oh, and you wanna step up your game? See what I did there? You can't go wrong with the classic 574s. What I'm trying to say, if you ain't with New Balance, you're not with... Bringing it up top with the hat, though? The New Balance bucket hat makes it easy for you to shoot your shot. Can I get a swish?
No.
We got non-stop fire on the site, which is available right now. For all those people who live out in Alaska, we got you. For all of you who love to sanitize your hands, we got you. Oh, you run? We got you. You want to land a hot date, but you're afraid to hold her hand. We got you. On the clothing part, at least. All I'm saying, if you go to the link below, check out New Balance's site, you could look fresh. New Balance has all the fall essentials for this time of year, but I'm about to hop out. Let's get back into this video. Hey, yo, guys. So we are out here. Oh my gosh, it's so windy and so cold, but we are out here at Garden City Exchange. Garden City Pond, we've been here before. We have the Elite Trainer box, though. We got all the cards and everything inside here. Hopefully, they will want to trade for all these cards. Maybe we could trade for like a sneaker or something. Who knows? Let's go inside here though and see what we can get for these things. Here we go. Daddy's home. How you guys doing? Oh my God, what is this? That is amazing. What is that?
Plato Plomo.
What does Plato Plomo mean?
That's some cartel shit.
There is no way. I could not see myself Plato Plowy or whatever the heck that says right there. I'm bringing you a box. Let me show you what we got in here. Have you opened one of these things yet? Have you
seen? I've never ripped one. I'm familiar with the box, but I've never done one, ripped one myself.
The best experience. I got this right here.
Fancy drawers and everything.
I'm telling you. Three of these packs.
Three chilling rains.
Don't know how much those run. I'm saving the best for last for you right now. More Vivid Voltage cards. Already opened them. Here's where you get in some heat. These right here. Pikachu V, promo card, gold, beautiful card. Mint condition, not even out of the pack. So.
Did you bring the metal ones?
I could have.
But you didn't.
I could have brought them. There's the Pikachu Yellow Cheese, the metal card. It's a nice card. They're, cool. You know, they got some weight to it. But we got the last drawer right here. We got the actual good holos. Red Cheeks Pikachu, the full art, V cards, Mewtwo EX, birthday Pikachu, Zapdos.
So I'm just curious. Let me look at these new ones now that they're
right
popping them.
Yep.
And they're even releasing them with the old
with the 1990 dates. Yeah.
That's weird.
They're releasing them with the old dates, but just slapping the 25th anniversary Pikachu on there.
Oh, I see. I was going, like, what's the tell? Like,
right? We also have the Holy Grail.
Yeah, that's cool.
Charizard. If you want to look this stuff up, do whatever you got to do, and come back with prices. That'd be sweet.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to jump into these two.
Okay.
I'm a little less knowledgeable on these ones, so let me do a little research real quick.
Deal. Marcus is looking up the cards in the back. He's going to go look up how much they are, how much he's probably willing to, you know, spend on everything. He was looking around, and I don't know if he really wanted all the cards. I saw him looking at just like a few. And I don't know if I want to like sell or trade all the cards separate.
I might want to do them all together.
Okay.
So, what are you thinking?
So, I dove in deep on these, and what I can recommend, my professional opinion, is people are getting these things graded by PGC. So, these things are selling on eBay, five and a half, 600, 650. And they're coming back Gem Mint 10s. I mean, I don't know if they're all alike and this could pull that grade, but they all are kind of made and should be the same, I would think.
$500.
Yeah.
For just that?
For just this one. So if you sent these out and got them graded by PGC, I don't think there's going to be a long delay like PSA. You could maybe really even boost up
that
number.
Dang. Okay.
I want to see you get that Tesla.
You know, okay, yeah.
We're about, you know, making the most we can.
Okay, yeah. Well, thank you.
Yes.
I think
yeah.
I think I'm going to end up doing that then. Okay. You could have just took that off my hands and made you a quick buck right there. But
I definitely could have, but that's not how we roll here at Guaranteed Pond.
Thank you. Okay, wow. All right, well, yeah, let's go grade this card then. This card is sold for in between $500 to $650 if it's graded. Why not? Why should we not get this graded? It might take some time, but I think that might be worth it. Thank you. I appreciate that. I know we're not making a trade today, but that helps me out.
Yes.
That really, really helps me out. Okay. Guys, go check out Garden City Pond. Of course, I'll put it up on screen, but we are gonna go submit this card and hopefully get a 10. It's a metal card. We're gonna get a 10. I guarantee it.
How you guys doing? We back home with the Charizard card. Now, I'm gonna end up grading this thing. I'm gonna send it to a company, have them grade it. I might have to pay around $70 to grade this. On that hand though, we still got some cash to spend. And what's one of the easiest ways to trade up? Let's buy a flipping sneaker.
Yo guys, so we just made it out here to the Smoke Don. What better place to go to when we're gonna end up buying a shoe, all right? We do have the $210. Smoke Don is such a cool guy, such a dope person. Why not go in here and get a DS shoe from him? All right, let's go in here. Here we go. Yo, he's got this place looking festive as heck right now. We got like pumpkins and stuff and all that. Is he in? Is he over? Hey, what's going on, man?
My favorite duo right here.
How you doing?
Know.
Good to see you.
What's going on, bro?
We're doing the trade up challenge. Okay. Yeah. We are, yo, shut up.
What?
Yo, shut up. You gotta be kidding me. Are you, you're the person who bought it?
What, you like this?
Shut up, oh my God, wait, I'm going on eBay right now. That is not your account.
I didn't even know this was from you. I was scrolling for fine art, found that.
Is it actually it or did you make that?
No.
That's really it.
That's it, bro.
That's really the drawing. I didn't even have to ship it then. We could have just like dropped it off.
Dropped it off to me, bro. Well, hey, I'm gonna give you positive feedback because you shipped within a day, bro.
Yeah, thank you. So, we just opened up a box and the Pokemon box. We got like $418 worth of cards. Now, I'm gonna end up grading the Charizard card that I got from there and then selling it. And then, but we have $210. That we have just in cash, and I wanted to buy something from you.
Okay. What you gonna do with the Pokemon cards?
What, the rest of them?
Yeah, the rest of them. You gonna just sit on them?
I might sell them.
I can't let you sit on them, bro.
Would you be it?
Trade me towards a shoe.
For the Pokemon cards?
Yeah, for the Pokemon cards.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a display case, sell them in there, bring them in.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's bring the cards in. I'm gonna run everything down for you, okay? These packs. You can sell these on its own. We got some pins and a coin. Oh, that would actually look sick.
When I saw this in your video, I was like, I'd buy this pin.
Yo, this is like, I want to say 15. This one's 15. We got Pikachu V. It's in like a gold right here. Then we got the Pokeball. That's in a gold. Now this is going to be the big guy. This one right here.
That's the one. Yeah,
that's the metal card.
Oh, yeah, this one.
That card, I want to say last sale on that was like $70. There's a Charizard card that I ended up grading. All right, that I'm getting graded right now that isn't in here. 238 is what I'm selling everything at, but I wanna say this is just 200 for you. I don't wanna give you like a crazy price on anything.
So I got some for sure value in it?
Yeah, some leeway for you. What if I gave you $100, gave you this for these Sakai fragments right here?
Yeah.
That easy.
I don't even gotta think too much, bro. I'm just gonna do it regardless. There you go,
bro. Are you serious, man? That easy.
Just because I messed with you guys. Man.
Yo, thank you so much. Also, in this sketchy bag. This is how I keep track of the money for the trade-up challenge, in this little bag. 100 bucks.
Blue strip.
Benjamin, right there. Yo, guys, so we just made the trade right here. We are walking away with the Fragment Sakai. These things are so cool. They are DS now. They're going for around, like, 300 right now. So that was, like, a pretty even trade for everything.
Yeah. There you go. And I figured while I was back there, bro.
Yeah.
Let's run up another giveaway for your viewers, man.
Are these Travis?
You already know.
Yo.
VNDS, but very clean, no creases.
Okay, what size?
Size 12.
Size 12, VNDS, Travis Scott 6s. Okay, we're doing a giveaway. What is the steps? We gotta go follow the Smoke Down, of course.
They already know the steps, bro. Follow the Smoke Down on TikTok and Instagram, and the Drip Down.
Go follow Connor TV on Instagram.
And comment. We're gonna do fist pump round 2.
Fist pump round 2, baby. Fist pump round 2. It's going down. No. Yo, thank you so much. I appreciate all that. I guess we're doing a giveaway. Guys, if you want these, again, go do the steps. That is super fire. These could be yours, Travis Scott 6s. And you know what? Listen, if you guys are actually local, I'll give you like an extra 2 entries if you can come to the Smoke Down shop and take a picture by this picture.
2 extra entries, bro.
2 extra entries. Come take a picture, tag the Smoke Down, tag me, post it on your story. I'll repost it. You'll get 2 extra entries for the giveaway. Yo, guys, we are walking out with a pair of the Fragment Sakais and a pair of Travis Scott 6s that we're doing for a giveaway. Shout out to the Smoke Don. That was literally so, so cool. I was about to go somewhere else to try to sell those cards, but he flipping wanted them, which is so crazy. We are up in value. I want to say that was a pretty even trade that we ended up doing. We might have profited a little bit off of it. I'll put it up on screen how much everything's worth right now. But yo, guys, I will... I'll meet you wherever we go next. We gotta shoot a trade now. So we just made it over here with the Sakais. We're at a place called Sneaker Legends. This place is such a dope shop. I absolutely love it here. We are out here in Dearborn, Michigan right now. We have been here before. Listen, I'm running because I'm so cold right now. I'm freezing. I'm just trying to get in this store. We're at $300. Let's go in and let's check this out. Haas, how you doing, bro?
How are you, sir? Long time.
I know, seriously, good to see you.
What we got going on? What's up, Dad?
Doing the trade-up challenge. Again?
All right, bet. What we got going on?
So, I got a pair of Sakais right here. Size 10, okay. DS.
Okay. Oh, dang.
So, okay. Here, do you want to... You haven't seen these in person?
Not yet.
Really?
This is the Fragment ones, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, these
you, are you own a sneaker right? store and you have not seen
these. You just don't really take them in. This is more of like a West Coast type of shoe, you know what I'm saying?
So you're not going to want to trade
I'm going to work something out with you.
Okay, deal.
I'm going to work something out.
Deal. They're going for around like 3 right now. Yeah. Looking to trade up.
Let's see what we're working with.
Deal.
Size
10.
10?
Okay. Size 10. What would you be willing?
What I think might be appropriate is maybe I could do like an Oreo 4. Okay. And I don't know if you like these or not, but if you don't,
do you think those are?
I'm thinking maybe the UNC 4s. There's a lot of hype around 4s right now.
Really?
Really good shoes.
You would do the UNC.
I would do for you. Either or.
I'm down for UNC.
UNCs?
Let's
all right.
Do it.
Sounds good.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Perfect. Thank you. Guys, go check out Sneaker Legends. All right. I'll flash them up on screen. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Anytime, Connor.
Thank you. I'm Connor, by the way.
Haas,
good to meet you. How you doing? I don't know who you are.
Allie.
All right, I got her. All right, guys, so yo, we're walking out of Sneaker Legends. Haas, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. I appreciate that. Again, we are walking out of Sneaker Legends right here with the UNC 4s. These things right now are going for around $385. Such a clean shoe. Absolutely love them. They are DS. We're trading up, baby. I feel like we're really high in price right now, too. This is crazy. I don't know, but I'll meet you guys at the next place we go.
And we are back home, baby. Check it out. I was gonna go to another shop, but it just started getting late, and plus, we made it pretty far today. Let's end up totaling up our profit for the day. We got $100 for the drawing that the Smoke Don ended up buying. We got $42, which was left out of the $210 that we had. And then right here, we got the Jordan 4 UNC. What a clean shoe, size 9.5. These right here go for $380. So that right there leaves us at $522. But listen, I know what you guys might be thinking, like, wait, did we go down in the trade-up challenge? What's going on? Well, we still have this guy right here. Now, if I was just gonna sell this as is, I could sell it for $180, which could pretty much get us to a PS5. But did I not tell you that we're not just going for the PS5? We're actually grinding for a test. Look. And if I get this metal Charizard card and grade it, we can get so much more money than 180. So that's what we going to do. We're getting to that PS5. Don't you worry. I might just have a whole episode of me investing all of my money into stuff. I can be Bill Gates with it real quick. If you have not smashed that subscribe button, what are you doing? Get ready for part 8. But I love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next one. Deuces.